Hello, you're watching Proactive London. I'm joined by Aiden Lavelle, the CEO of European Green Transition. Aiden, you've released your 2023 annual results. Tell us about some of the highlights for the year.
Thank you, Stephen. In that year, we laid the foundation for a very successful AMIPO in April of this year. And we also acquired the Olserum Rare Earth Project early last year. And I suppose the highlights were really identifying the opportunity in that project, acquiring it, doing a lot of work that has really shown a much larger scale to that project. And then, again, laying the foundations for a very successful AMIPO, raising £6.5 million in April this year and starting trading as European Green Transition PLC.
So, I mean, the Olserum Rare Earth asset sounds very exciting, Aiden. Tell us, take us through the low-cost drill program that you have planned for the second half of this year.
Yeah, we're very excited by the Olserum project. We did a lot of work over the past year, a lot of field work. We logged all the historic core and recognized the potential of that project to really grow. And over the past few months, we've released some very encouraging rock and channel sampling results. Some very good results, up between 5 and 20% at the total rare earth oxide at the new Djupedal prospect, which is 2.5 kilometers northwest of the resource. So our initial drill program is actually aimed at exploring that and testing the new exploration model that the team have developed over the past few months. And so we see a low-cost program really giving proof of concept to that surface mineralization and proving that it exists in the third dimension. And that will really help show the scale of the system. And we believe that will help as well to bring in partners to the project and help us monetize that asset.
Aiden, can you tell us more about the other assets in EGT's portfolio?
Sure. When EGT listed on AIM, one of our goals was to identify other green economy assets to capitalize on Europe's green energy transition. So we have announced two options on projects within the past few months since IPO. So the first one is the Limni Tailings Recycling Project in Cyprus. And there we announced a 100% exclusive option on what is an old copper mine, but essentially it's a backfill pit. And we know there's a lot of copper in the tailings at that pit. So there's potential for a tailings recycling project. But in addition to that, Cyprus has a very high solar irradiance, and it's an excellent site for potential solar energy generation. So that's one asset that we have in the portfolio. And the other asset that we potentially have an option on that we announced recently is the Altan Peatland Restoration and Carbon Credit Project. So this is essentially a carbon sink project in Donegal in the northwest of Ireland. So at this project, we're looking at potential rewetting, peatland restoration, and then the sale of carbon credits for that project. So that this is a huge growth area in Europe. We see potential market value of 50 billion for the voluntary carbon credit market by 2030. So this is something we're looking into, and the team is working on that in EGT at the moment.
Aiden, I hope you'll keep us posted on progress on all three of those projects. Thank you very much for speaking with us today.
Thank you, Stephen.
That's Aiden Lavelle, the CEO of European Green Transition.